SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com is going to show you how to shut down an iPhone 13. We're going to provide you with three different options for performing this action. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. If something on your iPhone isn't working properly, then you might have tried things like turning the Wi-Fi off and on, or closing and restarting an app. But occasionally, you might encounter some issues that might only be fixed by turning the device on and off again. However, if you've never done this before, then you might not be sure how. Luckily, there are three different methods that you can use depending on the current state of the device. So let's jump into the three methods for how to shut down an iPhone 13.
If you want to shut down your iPhone 13, there's a couple of different ways that you can do it. The first involves holding the volume up button and the power button at the same time. Then you can drag that slide to power off button to the right side of the screen and the phone will shut down. You can then press and hold the power button until you see the white Apple logo to restart it. Another way that you can do this is to press the volume up button, then the volume down button, then hold the power button. That's going to bring up the slide to power off button again. And then after you hold the power button for a few seconds, the screen will go black, then the phone will restart and you'll see the white Apple logo again, and then you can release the power button. Another way that you can shut down your iPhone 13 is through the Settings app. Start by opening the Settings app, scroll down and choose the General option, then scroll to the bottom of this menu and select Shut Down. That's going to bring up the slide to power off button again, which you can just drag to the right to turn off the phone.
To summarize, when you want to shut down an iPhone 13, you can either use the soft reset method or the Settings app method. Then you can press and hold the power button to restart the device after it's shut down. If the screen is frozen, then you can use the force restart option, which will automatically restart the device on its own. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.